So the First Lady and the...
Only in a movie like Dave would you find a president in the White House kitchen whipping up his own midnight snack. The First Family's every desire is instead met by a team of seasoned professionals.
There hasn't been anything that I don't like.
Some 200 miles away, the party at Pennsylvania Avenue camp is underway, where young chefs are trying their hands at White House cuisine.
Okay. Presidential recipes.
Recipes including Madison cakes, White House stuffed mushrooms, and Mrs. Garfield's white loaf bread.
Does anybody know which president loved vegetables? Aha, Thomas Jefferson.
Roland Mesnier knows a thing or two about the presidential kitchen. He was brought on board by First Lady Rosalyn Carter as executive pastry chef and stayed in the White House kitchen for 26 years.
I can tell you that we had two of the presidents of the five I served that had an extremely sweet tooth, and that would be President Ronald Reagan and President Bill Clinton. They absolutely wanted dessert all the time, with every meal.
President Clinton's love for bad food was parodied on Saturday Night Live in 1992, before he even took office.
All right, boys. Let's stop in here for a second. I'm a little parched from the jog.
Sir, we've only been jogging for three blocks.
We are going to add a little bit of red into our white fondant, because we're being patriotic today, and we're making red, white, and blue pettifors.
After all, you eat first with your eyes, whether you're a young chef or the leader of the free world.
Yeah, well, you have to understand, during all day long, the president and first lady have good news and bad news, you know, a mixture of stuff. And dinner time is the time for them to let go and talk with everybody around the table.
So what do the kids think the Obama family talks about over dinner?
What type of change in the United States there have to make?
How, like, they're so, like, talk about that they're so happy that they live in the White House.
They talk about stuff we don't understand.